Hi everyone, Abby here, and welcome back to Tech Tuesday. So now I'm gonna walk you through how to set up your new Fitbit Luxe. But before I get started, make sure to hit that subscribe button so you can stay tuned to all my new videos dropping weekly, and so you can help the channel grow.
So make sure you charge it before you do this, before you start the setup, guys, because if you don't, it's not gonna be able to install the updates. So the first thing you're gonna wanna do is to download the Fitbit app if you have not already. Now the next thing you're gonna do is to kind of click on your little icon, and you're gonna click on set up a device. So now it's gonna be looking for your Fitbit Luxe, and make sure also that your Bluetooth is on, guys. So we're gonna select the Luxe from the drop-down menu, and now set up. So scroll through, you know, read all that stuff. And now it's saying make sure you charge your Fitbit Luxe. I've charged this for an hour, and now we're good to go. So I'm going to the next step here, and now it is looking for my Luxe. All right, guys, now it's searching. Oh, it found it. So now I have to enter the 4 digits that come up on your Fitbit Luxe, and it's going to sync now to your phone. And now it's pairing. So this part's gonna take a couple of minutes, guys. Just let it completely pair, and then it's gonna go through the updating phase. All right, so pairing is complete. So now on my phone, we're seeing a Bluetooth pairing request. I'm gonna click OK. Now it says link with Fitbit Luxe, OK. So you just wanna read through this. It's saying what the Fitbit's going to do once it's connected to your phone. Clicked OK. And now we are going to go through an update. It says it can take up to 20 minutes here, guys. And as you are doing the update, you can go through and read all of these things here so we can see what the Fitbit Luxe can do. So here we have stress management, and you can read through all of this stuff here. We also have fitness and activity. Just read through all of these, guys, especially if this is your first Fitbit. You're gonna wanna read through everything so you can see exactly how it works. Now we have health metrics that it goes through. Next, we have notifications at a glance. And now we have watch faces. All right, guys, so as it's updating, we can see there's a little blue status bar right there on the watch. When it is full, your watch is gonna be completely updated and good to go. And we can see it is at 27%. I'm gonna let this fully update, and then I'll be back to show you guys what to do next.
A few minutes later.
All right, guys, so now it has fully downloaded the update. It went to 100%, and now it's installing the update on the Fitbit Luxe here. So one thing I do wanna let you know is while this is updating, you are able to use your phone if you have other things you need to do in the meantime. You just have to make sure that you keep your phone close to your Fitbit to make sure it's within range so the update can complete. So as we can see right here, the blue bar is almost at the end, so it's almost done this update process. All right, guys, so the update is complete. You're gonna see a little check mark. Coming back over to the phone, we can continue, try it on. So you're gonna pick your left or your right wrist to wear it on. And that's it. Now our Luxe is all set up. I hope you guys did find this video helpful. And if you guys do wanna buy the Fitbit Luxe, I'm gonna go ahead and leave a link in the description for you to use. I did get mine from Best Buy in case anybody's wondering. And that's all I have for today. If there's anything I missed that you wanna know, just go ahead and comment below. Thanks for watching, and make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.